was supposed to be a 4x4, but I knew I was in trouble when that happened. Logs are light, I lift them with a bar and use these wedges to correct for taper. Stress has already made it so bowed it won't lay flat on the bunks. At this point, I decided it must be 1x4s instead of a 4x4. setting the pointer on my quarter scale, so I just have to crank it down to get this right thickness. That heart check should have been horizontal, so I'd only lose one board, but the boards are only going to be 8 feet, so it's not going to affect anything. Look at that stress relief. This log was straight, but it's sure not going to work out. That's the last board. Thanks for watching. Come back and see us again, why don't you?